And that's a very big full toss. Spanked away and no ball because of the height of it.
Yeah, he's been so good, Mamalula, and suddenly he delivers probably the worst ball of the game. A high full toss, and that means because of the height, it's been called a no ball, and it's been spanked for four as well. So a very expensive last ball, free hit.
Yeah, a big delivery. They can launch this one, Zelmi. Oh, and launched it is. Massive. Hard to get into the crowd because there's such territory from Bandy Road to the crowd. But has made the most of it. 76.
For whom Shahid Afridi scored a century last season in T20 cricket. Slapped by Dawson. Now that is a cracking shot.
Strong hands, strong arms. But you've got to enjoy this. Great catch by Pereira. Once again, anticipated it brilliantly. Yeah, just the perfect leap. Yeah, and the jump is about 6'1", 6'2", and jumping up in the air and taking a magnificent catch. And Sir Viv is happy or what?
Oh, he's going to get some runs here. He's going to get four to Dawson. He moves on to 30. Right there, Michael Slater, Slats, where are you?
I'm down on the sea. The tenseness of what this means. Work to the onside beautifully, and that'll be four. That brings up the 100. And now I'm getting the energy from Zoumi over there.
The persons who would have captained beyond 50 matches.
Oh, he's gone big here. Whoa, this is a nice shot. That is a terrific blow by Liam Dawson. It's his second six.
What a knock he's playing. Under pressure, 36 of 22 balls. When the innings was looking just a little bit rickety, he's got them on the track once again with some great hitting.
Yeah, that's a good shot. Even Saprazaman can't really stop this. Up again.
Gets hammered for four. Short and wide.
Dawson's batting really well today. And he's timed the ball so well. Once again, a little bit short outside the off stump, but perfection with the timing and the placement.
70 runs karein, taaki hamare liye achha chance ho is match mein pressure dalne.
Okay, Peshawar aur Quetta ka match hamesha se interesting hota hai, and jaise ki hum dekh rahe hain, chakka bhi ho gaya, it's back to the commentary box.
What a six, and what a way to get it. His 50 of 29 balls is going at a strike rate of 175. That was a monster from Dawson.
It certainly was. I wondered whether he'd undercut it a little bit too much and it was just going straight up. But he carried a long way. This is an incredible cameo. 51 from 29.
Yeah, just his second 50 in T20 cricket, and what a place to do it, Lahore.
Oh yes, just a mere edge would do it very nicely for Dawson. Wide yorker from Pereira. It's not working so far. He's off to a very expensive start.
It goes for the wide yorker, but Dawson just opens the face. Again, the timing on it. Has raced away. Kookaburra bat. Alan Wilkins like looks of that too.
Yeah, he's mad on bats. There's a lot to be said for not committing to a stroke. And that allowed him to get back to that rather than thinking, well, he had to go somewhere else.
Well, he's gone somewhere else. All right, it's a six. It's a skimmer. Flat. What a knock he's playing. Got to admire his guts, his temperament, how well he's absorbed pressure of all the wickets, and have a look at him go. All cylinders go.
Yeah, it wasn't too short either, and he's able to pick it up because he trusts his pitch. It's a beauty. So they're going to need all these runs and more. But he's gone six, he's gone down to third man.
Mir Hamza is on again and gets hit over the infield. That's a four. That's a very good shot from Wahab Riaz.
Yeah,
A good extension through. He's caught with that. He's really hit it nicely, and he got it straight enough that the man on the fence had no chance. So good clubbing, as they say.
Hits well through mid-wicket and through cover. That's Wahab Riaz.
Four, another four, an edge. But who cares?
Yeah, back-to-back boundaries, and suddenly it's 145. They need this couple of overs at the back end, Peshawar Salmi, to go for plenty. And Wahab Riaz is off to a start. Mir Hamza, pressure on him. Length balls, he's going.
Because Azeem is absolutely joyful.
You see these shots that have come out. That was the arm ball, and he just pushed at it through the offside. It's whizzed away to the fence. A little bit of a bad bounce, but
that's a very big full toss. Spanked away and no ball because of the height of it.
Yeah, he's been so good, Mahmudullah, and suddenly he delivers probably the worst ball of the game. A high full toss, and that means because of the height, it's been called a no ball, and it's been spanked for four as well. So a very expensive last ball, free hit.
Yeah, a big delivery. They can launch this one, Zalmi. Oh, and launched it is. Massive. Hard to get into the crowd because there's such territory from Bambi Road to the crowd. But has made the most of it. 76. For whom Shahid Afridi scored a century last season in T20 cricket. Slapped by Dawson. Now that is a cracking shot.
Strong hands, strong arms. But you've got to enjoy this. Great catch by Pereira. Once again, anticipated it brilliantly. Yeah, just the perfect leap. Yeah, and the jump is about 6'1", 6'2", and jumping up in the air and taking a magnificent catch. And Sir Viv is happy or what?
Oh, he's going to get some runs here. He's going to get four. Four to Dawson. He moves on to 30. Right there, Michael Slater, Slats, where are you?
I'm down on the sea. The tenseness of what this means. Work to the onside beautifully. And that'll be four. That brings up the 100. And now I'm getting the energy from Zalmi over there.
The persons who would have captained beyond 50 matches.
Oh, he's gone big here. Whoa, this is a nice shot. That is a terrific blow by Liam Dawson. It's his second six.
What a knock he's playing. Under pressure, 36 of 22 balls. When the innings was looking just a little bit rickety, he's got them on the track once again with some great hitting.
Yeah, that's a good shot. Even Safraz Ahmed can't really stop this. Up again.
Gets hammered for four. Short and wide.
Dawson's batting really well today, and he's timed the ball so well. Once again, a little bit short outside the off stump, but perfection with the timing and the placement.
70 runs करें ताकि हमारे लिए अच्छा चांस हो इस मैच में प्रेशर डालने
के. पेशावर और क्वेटा का मैच हमेशा से इंटरेस्टिंग होता है, एंड जैसे कि हम देख रहे हैं चक्का भी हो गया. इट्स बैक टू द कमेंट्री बॉक्स.
What a six, and what a way to get it. His 50 of 29 balls is going at a strike rate of 175. That was a monster from Dawson.
It certainly was. I wondered whether he'd undercut it a little bit too much, and it was just going.